Did you really expect to beat me on an empty stomach?
Dinana, are you...
No way! That stupid woman never devoured anyone!
I am the same as you. I won't kill Needless.
What was that?
Donna.
So, she's turned all demon now, eh? Seems like anyone who has the power ends up like that sooner or later. It started happening to some of my men, but they sure tasted good going down. Serves them right for trying to gang up on me. Have fun devouring each other. And I'm gonna go snack on whatever soldiers that stupid bitch still has left.
Change, dammit. Don't show her any mercy.
Thank you.
Janana.
You three are strong.
There's a girl at our base who can help you control this power. It won't be like this anymore. You and I get along, don't we? I'm sure the others will like you as well. Come with us, okay? Come and see Sarah, please.
Your eyes. Those are... They must be... tears.
I don't know why. They keep coming. I can't stop, Janana.
Argilla, do not be sad. Finally, I have become your comrade.
Comrade?
Yes. Your comrade. Saying it feels right.
Devour her.
We're finding Mick. Nirvana's supposed to be paradise, right? We'll return to normal. Nobody will suffer like this anymore. That's it. I'm tired of this place.
What a waste.
Why are you here?
Sarah said something unusual. That you were in danger.
Sarah said that? But how? She couldn't have known.
Transpired. I see. We have failed. But let us devise a new plan.
Plan? 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 How can you be like that? Our comrade died.
Comrade? I do not comprehend.
Just ignore her. She's just pissed because her girlfriend got killed.
What is pissed? Her girlfriend?
We're going after Mick. Don't try to stop us.
You have a point. I believe it may still be feasible now that he has left the Citadel. This is acceptable. I will now accompany you.
Thank you.
We have the advantage. Proceed.
Sorry, I'll make this quick.
Yeah. What's up with these guys? Where the hell is Mick?
They are not attacking. This is a diversion.
A diversion? What do you mean? We're outnumbered!
Think again, dumbass. Bastard.
I understand. This was a trap.
Yeah. hell is going on?
You're too late. That stupid girl's in Mick's hands by now.
How do you know about Sarah?
There's a girl at our base who can help you control this power. Come with us. Come and see Sarah, please.
You son of a...
They are a step ahead of us. If they know that much. They are planning to neutralize us using Sarah's power.
How do you know that? Don't tell me that you...
It is logical.
She's just a girl who can sing. How dare you drag her into this mess?
I do not comprehend. Logic demands the most efficient response to...
No! It's not right!
I'll taste your flesh one day, woman!
It may be too late, but we should return to base.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Why the hell couldn't you protect one girl? Huh?
I'm sorry.
Why are you so concerned with Sarah? You do not know, do you?
Kill you.
That's enough.
It is not just heat. You have all changed since Sarah arrived. You may be confused, but do not blame Cielo.
Cute little speech. But what about you, huh?
I have not changed. I am myself. The solution lies in Sarah's lost memories. Instead of simply lashing out, let us think. Where is Sarah? They allowed you to live in order to give us that information. Where is she?
The northern ruins at coordinate 136.
Heat!
We cannot succeed alone. We should follow.
I want to come along too! I gotta redeem myself for all this!
You should rest here. You won't be much help if you're hurt.
Hey, how'd you get in here, little kitty cat? Sorry, my little friend. The guard not one let us outside this room. Hey, little help, please?
If I open this door, Gale will eat me alive.
It isn't me. It's, the cat. The cat's doing it. I think he wants to go outside.
The cat? You mean a cat?
Yeah, that cat. Oh, he's so cute. Come on, let him out. Nice work, little bro. Hey, where are you going?
Was brash and took a liking to violence. Thus, behind Thank you.